What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Quincy, and I'm back with a new video. Bro. So right now, I'm just cleaning up my dorm. It's for me. You saying that you're busy or something late. Hold on. So I'm cleaning up my dorm, trying to get everything organized, because like this is the like third week of college, so, you know, well, it's going to be fourth week, but this Labor Day weekend, so, like on the weekend, what I normally do, I normally clean up my dorm, and stuff like that, so I got stuff organized over there. I'm going to take out this trash. Take out the trash, you know, just to clean. This is clean with me video, so I'm gonna take out the trash. You know, so I'm gonna get the dorm looking halfway decent. But it's looking decent, you know what I'm saying? I just gotta take out the trash, like put shoes and stuff up, you feel me? It's on the floor. And I'm pretty much be, you know. The good thing about this school, you don't gotta go downstairs, they got a trash room, so yeah. How y'all doing though, y'all? Like, what's up with y'all? Like, y'all good in the comments and stuff? Excuse me. Like, how y'all doing this morning? How y'all doing this morning, y'all? For sure. How y'all doing? I got most of this like done. You know what I'm saying? There's just a book sack on the floor. I cleaned this over here. It's organized. My roommate, he got dishes right there. Well, it's clean, but he just sit it right there so they can dry off. So. Yeah, other than that, I just got a pair of trash bag and a trash can. Put the trash bag in the trash can. That's taken care of. That's done. So right now I'm gonna get one of these Clorox wipes to wipe the windows. I mean this mirror. So you know that's what I do every now and then. I use this to like oh shit. I thought the camera dropped.
Bro, how I'm gonna do this? Bro, so I just wipe the windows with this Clorox wipe thing to keep it clean. Cause you know sometimes the mirrors get dirty a little bit. And then I'm gonna take a paper towel to wipe it off. You know? It's blurry now. Some water right quick. All right, so I just wiped the window. I'm gonna sit down. Bro, let me turn the light on so y'all can see me. I'm gonna turn this light on. I would turn that light off. Y'all can see me clear now. I got the sound light and the room light. That's crazy. So y'all can see me now. Alright, so what I normally do in the morning, I got granola bars. I normally eat a granola bar in the morning, then I normally go for a walk, you feel me? You know, so I can stay healthy and slim, you know? Because I know, like, in college, some people, they tend to get weight, but I ain't trying to, like, gain no weight and shit like that. So, yeah. Hey, these granola bars are good. Almond. Damn it, bro. But they good, though, y'all, for sure. I really don't know what I'm gonna do today, y'all. Real talk. My roommate, he left. He went to church today because it's like Sunday, and he told me before he left, he wanted to be coming back early on the night. So I don't know what I'm doing right today, basically. So I gotta find something to do. But yeah, y'all. This is a little clean with me video. Got the dorm looking clean. You feel me? Everything's clean. You feel me? It's squeaky clean. You know, I got, we keep shoes on the floor right there, but that's not mine. So I keep mine on the side or under my bed. But for the furthermore, everything clean, you know what I'm saying? Everything done, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is a little clean on me video. Give this video a thumbs up, new to the channel. My name is Quincy. You're watching my channel, make sure you all subscribe for real. I do appreciate that. That means so much to me. Just by you hitting that subscription button, you know, commenting under my videos, you know what I'm saying? That mean a lot to me. Real talk. I got a lot more content on the way, you feel me? And yeah, make sure you guys go check out my last video I posted, Story Time. And yeah, you're gonna be lit on gang.